Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna be playing Adopt Me for the first time ever. I've never played. Let's start the day off right by dressing fashionably, of course. Look at this. This is my old character. This is how I looked before I customized it, so I don't know why I look like that. Well, I guess let's just dress up. So this is my character. They look cute. Oh, okay, right now you're standing in your house, okay? You can customize it, make it feel more like home. Okay, okay. Oh, well, I guess let's leave. Ready to adopt a fluffy puppy or cuddly kitten? Yes, of course. Ooh, I don't know if I want a puppy or a kitten. Welcome to the nursery. This is where you adopt pets and a family. I can adopt a family? A family of pets or a family of people? Well, hello there, human. You look like the type of chap who'd help a friend out. Mind looking after this egg? Take good care of it and it'll hatch into an outstanding pet. Okay, what egg? Pick up? Why does this egg have a graduation cap on it? I'm so confused. Can I hatch it? Your egg will hatch by itself. Okay, now how does that make sense? How am I supposed to feed an egg a sandwich? How does it even eating the egg? That does not make any sense to me. Oh, it follows me. Come on, egg boy. I love cats. Want a cat? Buy an egg and you maybe have a cat. You have a cat, you have a cat, you have a cat. So maybe the hats just mean like how rare they are, I'm guessing. I don't know. I need to find out how to get food. I don't know how to, I'm gonna feed my egg without food. Babies? Baby, you can adopt the babies? Let's just forget about that and let's just try to hatch this little baby egg. I don't know how. I guess we're gonna figure it out. Food. Okay, looks like there's food here. Let's get some lemonade, I guess. Okay, I get it. My egg's hungry. Feed. I gave it some lemonade, even though I know it said it's hungry, but... $20 for a hot dog. I guess I have to feed. I didn't realize there was a bar to tell you how far you need to go until attached. Okay. Is there any cheaper food? Because that's expensive. Come on. That's cute. This person is dressed as a rat and they have a rat pet. Okay. That's so adorable. Yes. Okay, I have the little pin in my hand. I love that. We gotta find some food for my little eggy. I don't know where to get food, honestly. I think I'm just gonna buy them a bunch of hot dogs and lemonade and just call it a day and see if they hatch. I have no idea if this is the right thing to do. How does the egg need sleep? Okay. I don't know where I live. Where do I live? I don't remember. Do I even have a house? Is that Santa? Is this my house? No. Okay. Oh, it's this. Okay. I found out. Oh, and there's also this. The more I know. Come on, little eggy boy. I got you. I'm gonna get you some sleep. I'm gonna take really big care of you, Mr. Egg. Or Mrs. Is this my house? My house is really small compared to everyone else's. I just live in a box. They're sleeping. They're sleeping. I need a shower? Okay. Shower. Let's give this egg a shower, I guess. Is this the shower? Oh no. I'm stuck. Oh no, 2016, they hatched, but I'm stuck. Okay, I need to reset my character. Where is my baby? Where'd my pet go? I lost my egg. I was taking care of them. I was making sure they were okay. I don't even know if it was a cat or dog. It's all because of the shower. It's the shower's fault. Oh no. Of course this would happen to me. I need to find a new pet. I don't know how to get a new egg. Oh, they're right here. I guess they're in my backpack. Okay. I got my pet. I have a doggy. I wanted a cat, but it's okay. I need to find somewhere that gives food. Is this food? Nope, that's a baby's. You don't want to eat babies now? I'm guessing that's food. The building that looks like a giant pizza. And then also the one next to it that's ice cream. Okay, just run me over. Oh, you just ran over my pet, dude. Yes, I'm gonna buy coffee. Okay, drink some caffeine. I'm very curious, like what happens if you don't provide for them? Will they just die? His eyes are open. You can't say that that puppy is sleeping. Pizza, let's get some pizza for my little doggy. Buy pizza for $1? That's such a bargain. I'm gonna feed you. Wait, does this not have any sauce on it? Okay, I have to cook it. I was about to give him just raw dough. You need a shower? We were just at the house. You're telling me now that you need a shower? This reminds me of Pokemon, where you could just keep leveling up your animals and trading with people. It just seems like a constant. I need to eat. Take me here. I need to go to sleep. Take me here. I need to go to school. Take me here. But I guess it's taking more of a realistic approach to it. Good day, mate. Want me to train your animal? Yes. All right, let's begin. Come on, doggy, sit. Good job. Good dog. So I just dressed up my dog and look, it's so cute. Now they have a little pride pin on them. Let's go to the playground. Ooh, that's a new one. Okay. Why is it taking me to my house to go to the playground? That's confusing. I don't know about that. Let's find a playground. Is that the playground? Let's go. Whee! We're playing cedar solder. I think that's what it's called. Ooh, toys. Do you want a toy, Mr. Doggy? A unicycle. Okay, let's get a unicycle. This is my vehicle. I guess I can pick him up. You know how dangerous this would be in real life? Just being on a unicycle with your pet. I don't think I fit in here. Everyone has like these amazing pets. Ooh, we found the place for all the food. You're thirsty? Okay, here's a drink. There we go. Drink it up. Okay, so I'm buying food in advance so I don't have to keep coming back. I wish I thought of that sooner. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this game. At first, it was really confusing. I was like, what do I do? What do I do? I think I'm starting to do it. Starting to understand. I got scammed. Aww. I heard that it was a thing to get scammed and adopt me, but I'm not really sure how. I saw videos of it. Hospital? Oh my gosh. How I got sick from eating all those hot dogs. But I heard there was a way to get scammed and adopt me. I saw these viral videos of like these kids crying that they got scammed, and I don't really understand it. Okay, so I just gave him a healing apple. Does that do anything? Dog is healthy again. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Oh, what? What? How did I? My vehicle stuck. My vehicle. No. What? Oh no. What's wrong? Okay. Well, I don't know what happened there. Wow, this takes a lot of work just to get your pet to level up. And these people have like majestic creatures and stuff. They must have been playing for hours. I think this is gonna be it for today. If you guys liked the video, please give it a big thumbs up and follow my Twitter. And if you have any suggestions for me to play or what to do in Adopt Me, because I'm still not sure, I'm still a big noob, comment down below. Have a good day and bye.